At the end of the day, this land was Native American. It was built by black skin and black sweat. And the first commodity traded ever in this country was on Wall Street. What do you think it was?
Slaves.
People.
Okay. And that's because we had to stand against the what? What do we have to stand against?
Wall Street, baby.
The wall. Why do you think they call it Wall Street?
I didn't even think about it.